Handicap person.
Hey.
Paulie. All right, how are you? Oh, so good to see you.
What are you doing here anyway?
Well, I only take pedicabs now. The taxi, the body odor.
The drivers, they stink, right?
No, it's me. Yeah, it's me. You know. Anyhow.
That's just a little clip of Z-Rock. How's this for a TV show concept? A real rock band that makes cash during the day by playing at kids' parties. Then at night, they rock out in clubs. And oh, throw in a few crazy celebrities like Joan Rivers, bizarre situations, and a few scripted lines. Voila, you've got Z-Rock. It's on the Independent Film Channel. It airs Sundays at 11. And Joey, Paulie Z, and David Z make up the band. They're here to tell us all about the show, which is very cool. I just kind of learned about it and sounds like a lot of fun. So thanks for coming in early.
Oh, I guess
this qualifies as a kids' show because it's during the day.
I didn't know that human beings were up this early.
Some of us.
Yeah, that's like,
we're pretty robotic.
Well, technically, our normal bedtime is an hour from now, so.
Perfect, so you've been up since last night.
Good.
This works out well.
We're good.
So tell me about the show.
It's a semi-scripted comedy based on our real lives where we're rock band by night and a kids band by day.
Yeah, the rock band is ZO2.
Correct.
And the kids band is Z Brothers.
Right.
So it's kind of like Curb Your Enthusiasm, because people might be familiar with that show, not the show premise necessarily,
right,
but how it's partially scripted.
It's filmed
right?
Like Curb. It's an improvisation. We improv the whole show. It's all the dialogue is improv. The scripts are written out, you know, loosely scripted, mm-hmm, but it's all based on our real lives. All the scenarios you see are
right,
all
like,
based on real happenings.
So
example,
this
like
is
tonight,
how you come up with the ideas.
Yeah, right. Well, like tonight, I'll give you an example. Tonight is episode 3. We think we're going to open up for Kiss.
Mm-hmm.
It turns out to be Mini Kiss.
A Kiss cover band.
Yeah,
but
well,
when we say Mini Kiss, Mini Kiss.
Right,
Mini Kiss.
Right, yes. So you can imagine, and they wind up beating me up in the end, which I hate. So you can imagine, I'm 6'2", they're 2'6".
Mm-hmm.
Picture that, okay?
Right, yeah, yeah.
So, and basically they'll say, you know, Mini Kiss comes here, we do this, and go. And then we just make everything up. But, the scenario is pretty much beaten out.
Right, but you've been able to get a lot of celebrities to be on the show. Well, we saw Joan Rivers. And you've had several others. Tell me a little bit about that. Who's been on the show?
Well, we have Mini Kiss tonight, and we have a special guest star, Frank Stallone, tonight.
And Dave Navarro's been on, right?
Yes. He's been a recurring character. Yeah, I mean, and you saw Joan Rivers. She's been a recurring character from season one, and she's on a bunch of the episodes for this season as well. You know, they keep coming back, which is great for us. They have a good time on the show. Like we said, you know, Frank Stallone is on tonight, and he's hysterical.
And that's special for us because we always tease him that he looks like Frank. Look at his face.
Let me tell you something. Frank Stallone is a very handsome man.
I agree. Well, you guys you're all from New York, right?
Yes, Brooklyn.
Brooklyn. And how did you come up with the idea to kind of start a show? Because you guys were a band first and foremost, right? So
look at the dynamic. How can there not be a show about this? Seriously.
Yeah, no, it is a very funny premise. But some of the crazy things, I don't know if that really happens in true life or not.
Well, yeah, they definitely had to tone the show down a little bit from our true lives.
Yeah, and you've had to tone it down for our show because, Paulie, you worked with Stern, right?
I did a handful of parodies with Howard Stern. Our life was definitely even more crazy than on the show, believe it or not. I know some people might say that's
right,
crazy.
It's just based on our real lives. It's not exactly our real lives.
But it's a great thing that we're on the Independent Film Channel because they're uncensored and uncut. They allow us to tell the rock and roll story a little
bit. And you're
better.
On at 11.
We're on at
which
11,
is, which, is great. Which is good, too,
and
right?
Make sure people know that it's not for kids.
No, it's not for kids. But you're going to keep it PG for us this morning, right? You're going to play us a little something?
What?
We didn't know that.
I didn't get that memo.
You play on the kids' show, right? Give us a little taste of your music.
Well, this song tonight is going to be on episode 3. This is one we play with Mini Kiss.
All right, go for it.
Show me. Thank you.
are so good that you play. You still play. People can see you.
Oh, absolutely. You can catch us on tour all summer.
Yeah, you can go right to our website, zo2.com or ifc.com/zrock, and you can get all the information.
Okay, awesome. And tune in at 11 o'clock.
Did you get those backstage passes? I left them at
Yeah, I got them.
You too.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, they're right there at the desk.
It was weird I had your cell phone number, though, and all that information. But, no,
that was my number.
I said not to mention that.
We'll be right back with a preview of Meet the Press.